I think it. I think it's a plus 50% percent, but it's to the impact damage. The Terror Blast arrows aren't really affected by its by it as much as a spear thrower. Okay. Well, one of the main things I was trying to do is trying to.
Don't see me! Don't see me! Don't see me! Don't see me! Don't see me!
Get out there.
You're gonna beg me for a quick death.
Make this quick. We can't let her get away.
I'm with you.
Are you getting soft? Find that
hostile down. Left her for dead. Cut them to pieces. Help them.
Whoop. Wrong arrow. I need to go and grab. Oh, God. Something I need to grab and find, or, I need herbs badly. I need herbs bad. Hey Dan, how's it going? What's up? Trying to survive. That's what's up. Where are all the herbs? Welcome back, Dan. Been a while. I don't want to use Ballista. I want to grab... Oh. Where the hell are all the herbs at? Went from a restaurant, and now you're working on nuclear power plants. Wow. Woo! Nice. Be careful. Bet that's good money. Okay. Not tooting your own horn, but it went from like 15 to 40 plus. Yep, that is definitely good money. How much health do you have left? You still got a crap ton of health. Oh god, chat. I'm in trouble. I am in so much trouble. I craft how many arrows? Oh, seven and seven at a time. Okay. We'll go ahead and max that out. You want adult things like investing? I want like Warhammer stuff. Yeah, like I want D&D. Like I want D&D stuff. Oh God. Okay, we're gonna prepare this. Biggest thing I'm needing right now is herbs.
We should spar later, get some training in.
I have no herbs to speak of. Hey.
You finished that wretch.
Come on.
False alarm, I think. False alarm.
Oh dear. Where are you gonna go?
Take cold. Take snow.
You! Here we go then.
There! See her! Bleed for me!
Like, she just womboed me.
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Damn. My fault. I waited too long. And I got out in the open. What I ended up trying to do was take out all the small fry so I can... What the...
Now this will do some damage.
Alrighty then, let's give this another go. Thank you. the hell did I die? Wait a minute! Game, you cannot do that to me! Hey guys, guess what? The game auto-saved. How do I delete saves? How do I delete saves? Because I needed to delete that previous autosave. As a just in case, because it saved me when I had no herbs. Nothing. Okay. I can definitely do this. However, you guys think I should put it on? Do you guys think I should drop it down to normal? Because in all honesty, I'm at the point where I'd rather just enjoy the story. Because it's quite obviously, if I'm going to stay on very hard, it's going to be a while before I can even finish the game.
Hostile down.
I'm pretty hard on normal, so feel free. For you anyways? Okay. Actually, you know what? Give me this. There are a lot of pretty hard machines to come. Okay. Oh, really? You don't give me crap for that.
And I have... Didn't I have something better? That's weird. Oh.
All right, I'll give it a few more tries, and then I'll test, and then we'll try my luck on normal, because, or else I'm probably gonna stay on this fight forever. Again. Okay. Come on, he's almost frozen.
New plan.
more health. No more health left. Not good.
It's frosted over.
That rock saved my arse. Oh, that rock. Wait, no. Do not celebrate. We're not done yet.
You see them? With me?
Right behind you.
Let's look around here. This is the ground. So search it.
On it.
I'm on it.
Found anything?
They made a mistake and they know it.
Gotta be
just close. Search your area.
She came to hide.
A big mistake. We'll chase her down or chase her off.
Just the three of them? It looks like.
You're in for a world of hurt, Outlander.
Oh my god, there's still so many of them.
I want them both! If she's here, we find her.
You've got me covered, don't you?
I'll try this way.
You shouldn't have done that!
Fight with honor! They haven't done it!
That was awesome.
That rock.
I fought him around a damn rock.
It was great. It gave me substantial cover. Oh my god. I didn't even blow up. Oh man. They gave me substantial cover. It protected me from the damn electrical burst. Literally the only thing I had to worry about was the smashes and some of the rockets. Other than that, oh, glorious victory.